A much-needed win for a Cincinnati team that was sliding toward the bubble. Meanwhile, UConn still has two more cracks at getting win number 20.